Yo, what's up, guys? Teacher Paul over here and Philip.
Hello there, everyone.
And today we are reacting to John Farnham. Okay, so this was a coffee request. If you guys want to request a video, go to Buy Me a Coffee. The link is in the description. Or send a super thanks. Read the description of this video so you guys can get a full idea of how to request, okay? This is from a user called Deb Law. Hi again. Here is the link to Granada, another fun one, and shows John performing with another Aussie legend. Shout out to Australia.
So yeah, this is Australia. Hello, guys.
This is in the opera and theater with Anthony Warlow. So he is also a legend. This is John showing he can do opera, yet another genre and comedy. Interesting. They are so great together as well. This is from the same concert, the main event, as the ones from Olivia that we saw. Rest in peace, Olivia. Olivia Newton-John, by the way. I would highly recommend you watching the whole concert to see John, Olivia, and Anthony performing together as well. Thank you so much again, and enjoy. Okay, let's go straight to it.
Hey, let's go.
Guys. Hi, up! If this is squashed, it's because it got blocked.
Oh, look, Mr. Waller.
Become a
We're
member.
Being elevated as you speak.
Yes, Jonathan, I learned this during Phantom.
Tier 2, if you guys want to watch it unsquashed. Wow.
Mi cantar se vuelve gitano cuando es para ti.
You see, you have to roll your R's.
What
are you doing?
I'm rolling my ass.
Oh no, your R's.
And I've got to tell you, it's kind of a lot of fun. Shit gets tighter and tighter as you go.
Righto, Mr. Jones. Just sing, would you?
Me can't.
Wow. Whoa.
Yes!
Yes, indeed.
That is almost flamenco, too.
Mi cantar, flor de melancolia.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
The phlegm.
You haven't got a towel down there, have you? No, don't worry, no, it's all right.
Where we were.
Is that even fun?
Oh my goodness, wow.
Amazing.
Please send me more of him. I love this guy.
What's the night, dear Phil?
Yeah, this guy
Thank
is
so
awesome.
Much.
Oh, duh. God on in the sky greets the day with a sigh in Granada. For she can remember the splendor that once was Granada. It still can be found in the hills all around.
Almost.
Before me, and transpire a land full of sunshine and song. And when day is done and the sun starts to set,
it keeps going. He's doing laps.
Granada. So dumb lungs.
I envy the blush of the snow clad Sierra Nevada. For soon it will welcome the stars, while a thousand guitars play a soft habanera. Granada.
What a champion.
And obviously a full arena.
Yeah.
Okay, wow.
This was a great, amazing, spectacular performance, dude.
Indeed.
These guys.
Indeed. Wow. Man, that was crazy. That was so crazy.
That was something else. We got here a performance with comedy and great voices and great music. Wow.
Yeah,
something else,
bro. Anthony Warlow.
No wonder why there were so many people.
Oh, we lost connection.
Watching the performance. Wow.
Yeah, no wonder.
Oh, okay, I think
you're back. Yeah, Anthony Warlow. I can see why he is a legend in Australia. Man, I'm very interested in seeing more of his videos because that guy has like the potent voice.
Yeah,
and
me too.
And John Farnham wasn't, you know. He wasn't holding second fiddle to him either. He was holding his own in opera,
yeah.
Which isn't his primary thing. But wow, that was really good.
That was a surprise. That was a good surprise.
I don't think I know this type of opera comedy genre. I think that's something I might get into because I love comedy. I love opera.
Yeah.
So that's something I might look into.
I also didn't know that something like that could exist, you know, that the combination of comedy and music, like in opera form or something like that. I would really like to know more about this stuff. I would really get into it.
Yeah, that's very interesting. And did you feel the flamenco vibe?
Yeah, I did.
It was very Spanish.
It was indeed.
Indeed. Interesting. Anyways, guys, that was very nice to see. If you're from Australia and you want us to react to more of these legends, let us know in the comments. If you want to request a video, you know what to do. The link is in the description, or send a super thanks. And we're going to go to the next video. Thank you so much, guys. Take care for now. Always like, subscribe. I'll see you. Bye-bye. Now you can get full access to exclusive content, special reactions to shows, series, anime, full movies, and even request a video of your choice. Just become a YouTube member or join Buy Me a Coffee today. Find out more. The link is in the description. Never break, always fight, never quit, do it right, play the game.